So there's one battery, okay. 12.74 volts.
Yep.
The second battery. 12.5 volts. Okay. So put that to one side. And
you can get the screws.
Screw it, yep.
Oh, they're
I'll put it here, mate.
All right. You're interconnecting the batteries.
So that's positive. So that positive goes to the minus. Oh, my God. I'll leave hungry for your touch.
This is the next emotional side coming out.
Okay, so we've got plus there, minus there, 24 volts. I'm just doing this for my narration, okay? Mm-hmm. And we set that there, put the red there, the black on there, and there we go.
Oh.
25.14 volts.
That make aye. 12.7 plus
12.5. Okay, so now we're going to do it parallel because our inverter is parallel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Link for 12.
So we
volts.
Take that red off, that's off the positive.
And put it on there.
Okay.
Positive.
Yeah, and we take that and we turn this round. To the sea. To the sea. Okay. Positive, my love, my touch. Okay, so get red, I push this, and I take that. We're walking the streets paved with gold, and there we go, 12.5 volts, so we take that. Red on that, and put the black on that. Okay, battery test, enter, gel, Great Britain, 85 and 85, 170. Okay, enter. Percent, 100% healthy, good battery, 12.56 volts, still 320 amps. That's okay, that's...
Why is it doing at 20 amps, not 170?
Because that's just what it's rated.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the...
And the 76 is between them, 76?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's basically 170 amps, 76% usage.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? That's the two of them combined.
Yep.
So that's basically it. Okay, now keep it on.
Yep.
You
want this?
Yeah. Okay, pull those wires up.
Is that an AI?
Right. Click the switch to 24 volts. Right, now just film it. No, don't switch it on.
Mm-hmm.
Switch it to 12 volts. just so it's filled, right?
Yeah.
Now don't switch on yet, I'm putting that on. Okay,
mm-hmm.
The black. And that one on the red. Okay. And then switch the power on.
On the 12 volt,
yeah.
Aye.
Yeah. Look at the little dial. That basically, you can take a zoom back a bit, okay, that's basically charging those.
But that's a 12 amp, not a 24?
No, it's 12.
Okay,
it's
okay.
It's parallel, but that's charging both those batteries at the exact same time.
And why is it on one amp on the dial?
Because that's...
It's quite full, that's it?
It's quite full, yeah.
Okay.
If it was a flat battery, it'd be higher.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But we've shown it was at 76%,
yeah.
So we can explain that 1% off. Okay.
Okay, that's us.
So basically you can switch that one off.